What's that? Can't hear you.
I thought I was the only crazy one out today.
Nope.
Hi, I'm Paul.
Surf's coming in fast. You don't know what a cut is, I want to show you. That's a cut. trash we found today. And over here, we got 3 pennies, a nickel, a dime, 3/4, and this thing. I tested it. 10K did not really dissolve, but that seems to be a common thing, even for like brass. So, there used to be some sort of enamel writing around the outer edge. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's just junk. It looks like it's plated. Thanks for watching my videos.